In today's time, if you tell me to define the business of beauty and perfection, I tell you, just walk all over it, darling. There's no such concept. The only thing that matters is how you perceive yourself. Do you like who you see in the mirror? And if you do, and good for you, don't listen to anybody else.